me and Blake.
Yep, rally blocks.
They are.
Yeah, I put it back. I put the one I had on before.
Yeah, I like to run my belt on the dorsal side.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
It sounded slightly different.
Beautiful day, bro.
Yep. I was just driving it like my techno, and I'm like, there's not even, I was trying to break traction at first.
Because it was like, I'm definitely faster with the motor. I notice it just a little bit. So I gotta,
and everything's, I'm like, applying braking now.
Thank you. You are so fast, man.
Body dusting too?
Pretty much. Yeah, just you can see fingerprints on it. Yeah. Just picking it up. Oh, thank you. I think I don't even need to wash my tires for real, because they're just ain't gonna make a difference. I mean, it will for the first half a lap maybe, but it's not collecting. I'd be surprised when my battery's at too, because I ran, that was like 15 minutes of run
yeah,
time.
That's about how I ran.
I got you.
This is Tim running.
I used to run But then when it ran into the technos, they recommended it was like in the 20,000 and 30,000s. And I go, whatever techno says, I do.
Right,
yeah. It's all the times we
It's a nice driving car, though.
It's what is it?
You know, out of the box.
I've got
29.
Yeah.
So when they say something diffs out, what do they mean? It like it's too much torque on it, so then it slips.
You hit that jump nice.
Gotta go feel the suspension.
Okay.
It feels, I'd like a little more steering out of it.
Yeah, I agree.
Listen to him, Brad.
Stiffer.
Yeah, my battery is probably at least 30%. What's your
Sweet rig he got, ain't it? What is this?
Axial SMT 10 monster truck. And broken is normal. We'll see if we can beef her up.
Yeah, I hear you. rented.
Yeah. I was thinking about that too.
That was good, man.
Yeah. And it's like, if I'm like, I talked about motoring and then go, I'll be like, alright, I got a couple seconds to think about it. But it's just like, all of it in general is like so, you know, there's so many pieces to it that I'm like, take one thing, one other.
Yeah.
Without even realizing. Because, I mean, I don't think there is even another USB
that you use. No, like, that would be as good.
Yeah.
And that's got the amperage.
Pretty much, exactly. So this is 3S capable, but yeah. Like, you can use it as, you know.
Yeah.
And it's like, I know no one's going to really think about making a brush USB.
See what I mean? No, that's going to compete with Hobby Wing anyway.
Exactly, exactly.
You hear me?
I mean, it's so cheap, it's such a good...
I know. Yeah. And all the features we get.
Mm-hmm. It just sucks that it's, like, for crawling. So it's, like...
You got to take out that brag, that drag brake.
Yep.
That was the first thing I did. I got the box.
You
got
it down.
You got the box for yours, right?
The program. Yeah. Okay. Yep.
What'd you say?
I had it for when I had the my desk stock PSP in my stadium truck.
Okay.
And then after that I went to the short course. So I had a person.
Probably you just grab a couple things for me.
No, it's not, bud. What you need?
That car, the other car, that green bag and the
What else?
The
all you gotta do is holler at me, go ahead. You need the buggy too, right?
Yeah.
What do you want, cooler? Would you need about the cooler also?
Yeah. Oh yeah, that ammo box.
You hear me?
What?
Okay. Hopefully this rain holds off.
Thank you.
Oh, I was just...
I
ain't even want to say nothing, man.
Yeah,
man. I saw it. I did not want to say nothing.
But, I mean, I've been here before where it did not rain here and rained everywhere else.
So,
like,
I'm not like that.
Go right over around where it's going now.
Yeah. Well, you know, there's some...
But it could be just a little 1 minute past, too,
yeah.
You know?
I was looking at the manual for this, and I was like, oh, yeah, it is waterproof.
Mm-hmm.
So it's like, except for my receiver, you know, but my receiver is still enclosed right
here. Yeah.
I'm not going to go in puddles. It's raining. But what I'm looking at next is they got a top brace, carbon fiber brace that goes across the top.
I think I saw that.
And I'm like, I don't know if I want it. I'm not really worried about the weight factor.
Yeah.
But just like,
never know, you know?
Yeah.
You never know.
It's kind of like one of those things where it's an option part, but I got to test it to see if I like it. To
right.
See, you know, but it's like.
And then for us running off road, you don't want
the chassis.
You want it for flex.
Yeah, for that's what
you know
I was
what
thinking.
I'm saying?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But it was like very tempting because it's like I can tell when my bearing oil starts coming out because it starts building no more dirt right there. You know, the spot was before the day started. But like I said, how I soak them in oil.
Yeah.
Is there any oil you use besides like O-ring oil, like for dips?
Guess what I use?
That's
not spending all that money.
Well, no, this has only been a couple of years.
On my scooters, I got the Honda GN4.
Mm-hmm.
That's what I put on here. You want something?
I don't have a number, but I know what
it is. It's prepared,
Because I like
just bring you a tube. I keep the jug in the van.
Okay. So it's like, I mean, I don't know, last months for like a $4 thing of slime, green slime.
You can see here on that.
But I was just like, is there what's
And it's all bordered by this rock, right?
Like I said, I put graphite powder in all the ball joints.
You can crawl around on that. I mean, they're boulders. That's like, is that really?
And then the next thing, the only thing I can really think of is also like tune it a little bit. But it's just option parts at this point. Like, do I want to get, put some pickup in the back? Not kickball or bump steer. Is it bump steer?
You can hear the old one in my dick.
Yeah, I was going to say.
You hear it?
Yeah, yeah.
Because, you know, ours got the way the cup sits.
Yeah,
it's got the O-ray. It's still warm because I was running.
Okay.
Yeah, and then I got mine real tight. So. Mm.
You got a tin can in the front, right?
Yeah.
No, I got 7. Oh, I hear it. That's funny.
Ain't it?
Your links are a lot longer than my steering links. That's what I didn't like about these is how short they are. They're like everything else is hard. It's just by design that they make them. Like Team Associated has it perfect. Like their linking setup is just like
easy to get to.
Yeah. Like when I first got my ready to run, and I'm like, dude, it's just so simple. Straight line.
They amazing.
Make it 90 degrees. You don't, like, with Techno, you got to make it 4 degrees. You know, I'm like, what the fuck? I mean, one tooth, that's all I can do. 25 teeth around 100%, you know. But it was just, like, funny. I'm like, this is the first thing I would think to figure out, you know? I mean, this is like that, but you're lining it up with, like, this circuit, so it's like, if you can make it straight, that would be ideal, but I get it.
You ever rotate yours?
Yeah, I do it every time. At first it made it weird, but then it's like because it's broken in now. But that's kind of like what you gotta go through. Yeah.
I gotta get me some clamp and hex, man. I hate the ones that just slide off.
That's
I can't stand it, man. Because I like to take my wheels off the car every time. And I don't just because it is. See?
Yep. I got the plastic ones so they don't stay on, so they're kind of clamping, you know? But the next thing I want to get is some
aluminum hexes. That's what I meant with the set screw.
Yep. No, I know.
Yeah.
Because I have for everything I have.
Yeah.
Because so I take my tires off and it's all locked.
Yeah.
And the fucking pin falls out and it's a fucking.
God,
instead of being not even a thought, it's like. You miss. That's why I bought so many pins because I was losing them all the time.
See?
And now I don't lose them, so now I still have a lot of pins. But I have, I only bend them driving on like street tires. I don't really like driving on cars on like high tracks. I mean, I will with like, if you know, with Bailey and shit. But it's just like, if I want to go hard, my car's got to be like indestructible. I'm just going to be going hard on those corners.
I like
flashed
my lights and waved at me.
If this track is I would probably be looking for sway bars because I feel like sometimes if I'm in the groove, I feel like I could use them.
So,
like, especially around the S-Gen, like, just, if it just hugs that one little quick second.
Passing it, you see?
Yep, 100%. So now it's coming back as you said it.
Because he even had, is it like Campanolo, Petronello?
Yeah, my son asked me, he's God last week.
He looked like this pretending.
That was saying God watched me. Like, I mentioned it to him, like, Jesus and all that.
Yeah.
But he, I mean, he's poor now, so he's starting those questions.
Yeah, thank you. Yeah.
And it's, I was just like, he's my dad, he's everybody's dad, you know, he's always watching over me, like I watch over you, and I was like, that's probably the easiest way I could have put it, but it was like on the spot, you know what I mean, had a couple pin rips, and I was able to attend that answer properly.
Stella Troy Noel.
Because at first I kind of brushed it off, and I was like, wait, this is serious now, this is real serious, you know, like,
real serious.
What
am
I
right
doing right now, you know,
yeah, don't stick,
but I was like,
back to the sucker.
Like, I don't, like, read in the Bible straight up, but he's got Bible stories, poetry books that have, like, I've been handing down.
As we get older, we learn. Yeah, that's
good. And it's just,
right, and I'm not, having a lot of reaction that way.
No, you're
right.
Stuff,
you're right. So. Yeah, I know. Feel it back.
This feels like we're in Florida where the rain's, like, around us, but it's like...
Yeah, it's dusty world out there.
It rains every day, yeah. Right?
Hey, Blake.
Yes, sir.
Would you blow off my car?
Yeah.
Sounds kind of sexy.
You want me to blow you off? I mean...
You like eggs?
Yeah.
I brought enough, I think. I don't know how many are in there. Looks like maybe 3 dozen. Man, I think you're like Dave and
Sam. I didn't think we were supposed to get no rain today. That's pretty dark looking over there.
I know, that's what we were just talking
that
about.
That ain't right. Why would they do us like that? I think it was only supposed to be, what, 15%?
Yeah. And I had so much shit in my house. I literally, this cooler I filled it with.
How you doing, man?
We're going to kill everybody in sight.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Don't. I didn't do nothing to you, right?
Today.
I didn't do nothing to you, right? So I'm safe. I'm messing with you. Trying to get you to laugh.
Is the charger down here, or do you want to blow it and bring it back to you?
Oh, I'm sorry. I meant to.
You're good. You're good.
It's just one of those days.
Yeah, it's just taking a blow off.
Because the truck is fucking up on
it. I've got a charger.
Okay.
And it's like, if it ain't one thing, it's another.
Yeah.
And the thing is, his truck didn't start acting up until we got tires on his mom's truck.
That thing's so fucking sweet, car.
Yeah.
So, Missy, is this the new car or what?
Yep, the new car. Out, okay.
Hey, Alex.
Hello.
You're going to be on this video.
Again.
How's your car running?
Good.
You getting used to it or what?
Yeah, I think it's getting ready to die.
I wouldn't keep running it then. CB.
Whoa.
Queen RC.
I actually have control of my car again.
They look good.
Here we go.
Yeah. Holy shit. Grab right.
Hey, hey.
You ready?
I still got a battery to charge.
Just let me know. What's this one?
Oh, it's my favorite. I had to stop a minute and look. That's my favorite.
It's the crawler that thinks it's a race truck. Close.
Oh!
I'm behind the wall.
Where are you? Way over there?
I'm behind the wall somewhere.
Couple minutes, Blake.
Alex,
I'll be ready.
Yeah. Alex, can you get my car back there? Behind you.
Oh.
You're like a Mexican crossing the border with a bunch of drugs. Illegally.
Drive it like you stole it.
At night. It's back behind the wall. Behind the wall. I hope it didn't go down a hole or something.
Thank you. Yeah, not in a